obviously not the right kind of personality.
Swear this place is run by a bunch of idiots.
I'm sorry, Heather. I'll get you another one.
Look, I've been waiting here long enough. Now you've got him ruined.
On April 19th, M5 students performed a play called The Teen Angel.
So, what do ghosts do for fun anyway?
It was an all-school play, so both drama students and non-drama students worked on the play.
They're only racing for fun. You know, hang around.
Then, a truck came out.
Besides, us bungled and bunch, we gotta stick together.
The PAC event on Tuesday was very informational. It had its place to other students here at the school, but to me, I didn't really take much out of it.
The thing at the PAC was like really interesting, considering that it like touched on a lot of topics, such as like things that would normally be happening around like our age and like our grade level.
If you have not noticed yet, these are the names of the subway stations of Paris. These were put together by French Club and all have a significant meaning. We hope your homeroom participates in the questionnaire contest that is due today. The winners will get a French breakfast for all the students in the homeroom, delivered by French Club members.
My name is Colette Padilla.
Colette, for the 4 years that she's been here, has made it high enough in scores that she made it into the Honors Regional Orchestra program. So Regionals is an honor orchestra in which the schools around in our region go and audition.
It took a lot of practice and dedication because as a freshman, I didn't know how to play on the violin as much as I do now. So I really worked myself to that point.
Hello, Panthers. My name is Frederick Lopez, and this announcement is specifically for seniors. On May 1st in the PAC at 12 o'clock, we are having Decision Day. And many of you may be wondering, what is Decision Day? Well, Decision Day is when we celebrate all the seniors who are like going to college, going into the armed forces, going to universities, scholarships, anything that they have gotten, that's what we're doing on Decision Day. So I hope to see you all there.
You know, everybody just had a good time. That's how I got.
Prom was an amazing experience.
I encourage everyone to go because it's really fun.
It was lit.
This is a great prom, great experience.
Prom was really great. It was really fun.
Prom was lit. You know, I danced and everything.
It was lit. Everyone was dancing.
We got to see how we were kind of scared stuff weren't going to turn out exactly how we wanted to, but in the end, it all turned out well.
King and queen. And they are Hamza Amir and Adriana Sanchez.
Thank you for coming.
Turn out lit.
Good morning, my name is Jasmine Grijalva and I'm running for student body treasurer. I've been in student council for a year and I've seen what we struggle with the most, which is money. With this experience, I believe I know how our money should be spent and what fundraising methods are most effective. With more money, we can improve big events such as prom, winter formal, and pep assemblies. With that being said, let's make the school year 2019-2020 the best school year, and don't forget to vote for me.
Hi, everybody. My name is Cesar Carvajal. I'm running for your next student vice president. I've been in student council for 2 years already, and I learned so many things. I believe I'm a great fit for vice because I have great leadership skills and great communication skills. And I also love being in student council because I love making a difference in our community, and I want to make a difference in school by giving and getting ideas from you guys. I also want to make events where students as well as teachers can interact with each other so they can get to know each other. We also need to improve our school spirit because school spirit brings different groups of students together and it unites us as a school. Thank you. Vote for me, Cesar Carvajal, as your vice president at lunch during the Breezeway.
Good morning. My name is Emily Mejia and I'm running for student body president. I have been in student council for 2 years and it has taught me skills that will help me fulfill the position of president, such as strong communication skills, efficient event planning, and most importantly, strong leadership skills. My goals as president is to change the way students view our school events by creating a more spirited and welcoming environment around campus. I will do this by hosting lunch events that will allow students to vote for events at school, such as Spirit Weekdays and Pep Assembly themes, to encourage kids to participate and go all out. I believe that with my dedication and love for student council, our school will be impacted for the better. So remember, a vote for me is a vote for change and for incredible experiences here at Amphi.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Garcia. I am running for treasurer. Why I'm running for treasurer is because I want to help the school be more organized with the money, keep track of what we're using our money for. I don't want us to be making so many fundraisers when we don't have enough money to do events. I want every event to have the same opportunity with money. I want to make events more fun, but the only way to make them fun is if we have enough money. So this is why you should vote for me. Thank you.
To take on the role of an officer means to be a leader and a voice for everyone who cannot vouch for themselves. Hi, my name is Arlette Armenta, and I believe that I am qualified for running to be your student body vice president for the upcoming year. Being in student council has taught me many things such as patience, leadership skills, and how to manage my time precisely. Last year, I had the opportunity to attend a student council state convention where we listened to motivational speakers and got to meet new people from other schools. After getting to experience this opportunity, I felt motivated to run for secretary, and now this year I feel motivated for running for vice president. As this being my second year in student council, I've seen how much we've grown not only as people, but as leaders as well. We've come across many struggles, but we seem to find a way to make it work. My goals as an officer next year is to help the school become united and feel more motivated to come to school by having fun in a friendly environment. Everyone should have an option on what they'd like to see around campus and what they get to be involved in. Therefore, everyone will have the opportunity to vote for Spirit Week days and Pep Assembly themes they'd like to see. You are the voice, and our job is to make sure you're heard. I plan to communicate with my peers and other students on how they feel and what they think we as a student council can do better on. I want to be able to plan events where everyone can enjoy themselves and release stress because high school should be fun. Next year, being my last year, it would be an honor to be your vice president, so don't forget to circle or check the box next to my name.